you have for us?
Well, I spoke to James Ferris right before the game about his nerves and the fact that he hasn't thrown a game in 3 weeks. He said, well, actually write some goals underneath the bill of my hat. Number one, breathe. Be able to relax. But two, strikes are rewarded in this park. You saw with Grayson Bradley. He's like, I can throw a strike and they can crush it and it's probably not going to leave. That gives me confidence. He said, lastly, don't be lazy in my count, meaning when there's two strikes, my out pitch, I need to pull it through the zone.
You got to do it right now, Jess, because it's 3-2 on Pancake. Fastball down the middle, line to center. That's Death Valley. Rickard waiting for it almost in his tracks.
Point number two taken. Strikes are rewarded in this ballpark right there.